well. Let's. We don't need all this food on us. That's fine. So, today. Maybe we can use it on some of the carrots. Oh, right. Or let's see if we stored some materials. Storage house, maybe. We do have glass panes. We do have. And here we have some good stuff. Oh, that's mighty fine. Maybe we should also make a little check on this safe and locked until we know the villagers won't escape, because we know that it's not very good. They're not very good at turning back again, and they just get lost in the caves, poor villagers. So, there's where we at. That's a more roundish shape. There we go. Yeah, I think this is nice. Well, it is getting awfully dark, so I guess we better eat a little slab of pumpkin pie and just pop into bed. It'll probably be nice. It's disturbing. That's highly interesting. How did this good sir get out? Was it here somewhere? This is a defensive area. just wanted to pop into Minecraft a little bit before sleeping, you know. That's what I usually do. Or often do. Oh no, this though. Absolutely not, because we have too little stone. But I've got this really good idea to kind of, oh no, merge the patterns of sand and stone. Some sand is a pretty good pattern. Yeah, it's a good pattern. Interesting. Potsol is quite interesting. Buy 6 blocks of potsoil. Thank you, trader. Oh, yes, please. No, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, sorry, sir. Better when it was a little bit more open. itself, but I do quite enjoy that we have a trader with us now. I think we can utilize his services quite a bit. Just a tiny bit bad. Well, eventually the city will be an open city, but not yet. He stands and watches the corner. Still shit. it's safe or not, I guess. We'll need some support pillars. There we go. Anyways, on this flat tower stop. Stars. That's fantastic. We are, in any case, going to bed indeed. Can't drop down into this bed now. Very nice. Traders are still here. I guess this will be their corner then. Indeed, let us explore. What opening this passage will do. Thank you. seems that our visiting traders have decided to use this space. That's the way it was, I suppose, like original. Indeed. Something with this looks a little bit off. Especially if this is supposed to be the habitat of the trader, we do want a couple of barrels standing around here. And because I'm so tired. And hopefully you're also pretty tired, so you won't notice. Some